आई एम सॉरी दैट आई फील अनसेफ फॉर ट्रैवलिंग अलोन एट नाइट.
I'm sorry that the length of my clothes acts as a tape for measuring my character.
I'm sorry that me hanging out with few men makes you see me under a bad light.
I'm sorry that me talking loudly or laughing out loud makes you think that I'm dropping hints your way.
I'm sorry that I feel douchey while working in an environment that is dominated by men.
And I'm sorry for voicing out my opinion, which then gets greeted by rape threat.
I'm sorry that because of some monsters out there, you can't roam alone.
I'm sorry because of the patriarchal behavior, you are taken as the inferior gender.
I'm sorry that you're stared by the men on the streets, even if you're covered from top to bottom.
I'm sorry. Your parents don't even allow you to wear the clothes of your choice, just because they fear some men outside.
I'm sorry for all the times you had to carry a pepper spray and a pocket knife wherever you go.
I'm sorry that you had to think twice before going out on a date with someone.
I'm sorry. Your childhood has been snatched from you.
And I'm sorry if you feel unsafe in your own house.
But wait. Wait a little.
We are not sorry anymore. We are not sorry because every time we make a space for ourselves in the world, you are the one cornering us, giving us sashes titled feminazi, too bossy, shrieking, or too liberal.
I am not sorry for carrying around a pepper spray or thinking before going on dates. You should be the one ashamed.
She's not sorry for laughing her heart out with me and 5 other guy friends.
We've been a safe space for ages and you don't get a say in this.
We are no more sorry because it isn't our fault that your libido rises with a mere glimpse of even a fully clad woman.
I am not sorry for voicing my opinion anymore. It's time that I break the glass ceiling with the power of my voice.
We are not sorry.
Time for all of us to stop being sorry.
To chal tere wajood ki samay ko bhi talash hai. Samay ko bhi talash hai. Charitra jab pavitra hai तो क्यों है ये दशा तेरी? चरित्र जब पवित्र है तो क्यों है ये दशा तेरी? ये पापियों को हक नहीं कि लें परीक्षा तेरी, कि लें परीक्षा तेरी। तो खुद की खोज में निकल, तो किस लिए हताश है तू? जल तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है, समय को भी तलाश है।